Brainiac's destabilized the planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
But all your research, isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
That's what you've been working on?
Your uncle Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians far away from the Brainiac. He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
He's just a baby.
Which is why we need to protect him. Teach him our ways. Me teach him.
What about you?
No.
No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of Elkar, a house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
Get in.
Fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story. Superman was no exception. The Joker tricked him to killing his pregnant wife Lois and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
So what if Superman's pulled the criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son.
Thought he'd say that.
Wait, what happened then? The first one that Joker killed Superman killed Lois Lane?
In the first Justice League, Superman killed Joker.
Why?
I don't know, they didn't tell. And when I was playing the game, that's the one.
How long?
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this.
They're in here.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
Come on.
Poppy.
I'm not gonna miss you.
I'm not dead yet.
That's the one I always love that one.
You don't see it yet.
What was that clash thing? What was that?
What?
What was that thing?
It was.
Fine. Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
I tried Brock or something. Let's see who wins. That's a new thing.
Fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the loading docks.
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Oh boy, Marcus.
What?
Oh, she is?
Mama. I won.
tell me the truth. Where is he?
Cell block C. You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Bye. Thank you. Actually, I almost do the next time show. It's actually
pretty soon. Go ahead. Give him more Kenny. Go to Angie's. Angie, give him more Kenny. Give him more Kenny.
Okay, good.